Welcome back, Crypto Rico, here with another one. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Put on that bell notification so you too could be notified. We're over here experiencing the abundance of money, man. You guys do not want to miss out. Also, do not miss out on my $100 giveaway. Simply like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, tag me and a friend on Twitter. That's simple, that easy. Win $100. Use the tips and tricks in the video to make it grow or simply go spend it. None of this is financial advice. I'm bringing financial awareness to a crypto space that is changing on the hour, every hour. With that being said and out the way, let's get started. We got Sanji is ready for a new adventure, okay? So we got Vinsmoke Sanji, which I can tell you off top, I like the characteristics right now. These memes right now, these anime memes, they're going to be taking off. And you guys know that I'm big on NFTs, and that's what we see in the first paragraph. But let's get started. We got Sanji is ready for a new adventure. Sanji is a community-driven token running on the Ethereum network. Vinsmoke Sanji's goals are to create a united community and create branded NFTs, which I really like the sound of that. You guys, if you guys been subscribed, if you're not subscribed, make sure you're subscribed. Make sure you got that bell notification. But if you guys been rocking with me, you guys know what's up. If you want to be relative in 2022, you better have something to do with NFTs, something along with NFTs, some kind of game, some kind of metaverse. If you want something, because people are gonna move towards NFTs more and more. It's just very early, even though they've been out since 2017. We got about Vinsmoke. The Vinsmoke Sanji Inu project started October 22nd. The aim of the project is to give Sanji a new adventure to surf the Ethereum network. Discover Vinsmoke Sanji. So this is their ticker right here. Make sure you guys get tapped in with their social medias. I'll be mentioning it again down at the bottom. Make sure you guys are I like that it follows you on the screen. So off the top, whoever created the screen, the homepage is very clean, very legible. So I really appreciate that. Let's see what else we got. We got 3% rewards. Every Vinsmoke Sanji holder will get 3% distribution of each transaction. 2% to the marketing campaign will be intensive. Okay, 2% to the marketing campaign will be intensive and nonstop. 2% liquidity. Vinsmoke Sanji liquidity pool is fed with every transaction, which prevents whale manipulation. 2% burn. With burning 2% of each transaction, we reduce the circulating supply and support new price levels. We know that these tokenomics work and they're foolproof. We know that the next thing would be that the meme characteristics are on point. And last and certainly not the least is the third one is the community. So make sure if you guys are rocking with Vinsmoke Sanji, you guys share the video, put it out there, and let everybody know, you know, so let everybody know that you guys about your project, shill for your bag. That's definitely important. So token distribution is 50% with burn and the other half is circulating supply. We got the roadmap right here. Like they said, they just started off on October 22nd. So we're relatively new. We got the roadmap, first token partnership, white paper release, contract audit, second token partnership, CoinGecko listing, CoinMarketCap listing, first CEX listing, Dex tool trending, cross network marketing. Also on this Dex tool trending and talking about making your token trend. If you're already rocked in with them, make sure you guys go vote on the Reddit. If they have a medium, anything like that, because that's your bag. Basically, you have to be part. If you're part of the community, you're part of the team. If you're part of the team, you're part of the token, and you gotta do your part. Okay. So we got website restyling, third token partnership, second CEX listing, third CES listing, block folio listing. That would be huge. 10,000 members, 10,000 holders, real life utility, 10 billion market cap. So we're shooting up there. 10 billion, or 1 billion market cap. My bad about that. 10,000 holders and real life utility, 1 billion market cap. So we're shooting up there. It's very possible with this type of tokenomics, with these type of meme characteristics. This is a very strong project. So we got the fire paper. Let's see what else we got right here. Make sure if you guys are interested, you guys are only using this contract right here. You guys can do it right off of here, right off of Uniswap. So that's how you guys would be buying. We got partnership with Zoro Inu as a partner of Vinsmoke Sanji Inu. Sanji and Zoro have partnered to join forces to create a single community. Okay, so you guys let me know if you guys already tapped in with Zoro too. So maybe we can get a video out for the Zoro community, seeing that we're partnered with them or whatnot like that. This is where you guys can subscribe to the email list and check in with their social media. I wanted to check out their fire paper really quick, which is basically their white paper. We got Vinsmoke, the token fireplace. The token of fire. We got fire paper, burn your limits. Community, actively participating in project, feeling part of the community, also being part of the team. That's very important. We got learn, invest, and earn. The utility of the token, community building, a solid establishing community NFT marketplace for you to be relative in 2022, making VinsmokeSanji theme NFTs. I will definitely get one of these the minute they roll out, or if they're rolled out. If you guys will get one of these too, let me know down in the comments if you're interested in one of these Sanji NFTs. I know that I will. I got a bag specifically just for my NFTs that I've been accumulating over time. We got real life, provide staking services, build a dashboard, and develop an instant messaging platform. We got fire paper release, sharing our strategy of objectives and objective contract audit, ensure transparency and security, partnership collaborate to grow together, CoinGecko listing, apply quality marks to the product. Make sure when they get listed on anything, any kind of website, if you're rocking with Sanji and they give you the ability to vote on it, go vote. Go vote for your bag. CoinMarketCap listing. We got first CEX listing. We got Dexto trending. Some of these we went over. I just want to make sure. This is called doing your due diligence. So I want to lead by example and practice what I preach. Okay, so that's what we're doing right now. We got cross-network marketing, website restyling, adapt the website to products and services, merchandising, dress up the community. That's very important. I got a lot of people asking me for merch, so I'm going to be getting done very soon. And we'll get a lot of merch going out very soon. So let me know down in the comments if you're one of those people as well that is interested in the merch that I'm about to be rolling out. We got second listing, third black folio. Okay, we got these. We got 10,000 holders, 10,000 members, the burn limits, 1 billion market cap. That's their goals. Once again, and we went through this, but I just want to make sure that we go through everything and we understand. We got 3% to the rewards, 2% marketing, 2% LP, and 2% burn. Okay, and another reason I'm doing it, because you know, this is also a little detail that you guys want to pay attention to. Let's see. VinSmokeSanji, invest and earn without the limits NFT marketplace. Sanji wants to create a theme NFT marketplace. NFT will be purchasable and earnable. That's huge right there. That's different. Earnable. Okay, so that means there's some kind of prizes. That is something huge that you guys might want to be. Make sure you guys tap in on all their social media and have their notification bells lit up. We got staking. Sanji wants to build a staking platform to offer investments and earning solutions to investors. Staking ensures the ability to use fullness of VinSmoke. Okay, so they're going to have their own staking platform, which is really nice. While people are staking, most likely it'll be some kind of time limits on it. We got cross-platform instant messaging. Sanji wants to build an instant messaging platform for VinSmokeSanji holders. Holders will have an opportunity to get to know each other and to communicate directly with the team project. I really liked it. That's why I'm glad I checked out this white paper, which they're calling a fire paper. And notice how clean it is. You know, the website is already on point, and you know, sometimes you go to the white paper and it lacks. I mean, the meme characteristics, the attention to detail has transferred over to this fire paper. These are all small details that you guys want to be paying attention to when you're a new investor or looking to possibly invest in a new token or whatnot. E-learning. Sanji wants to share his financial and technological knowledge related to the world of blockchain and cryptocurrency through the creation of an e-learning platform. So you guys know we've been doing a lot of TA, and a lot of people have been reaching back out to me saying how much they learned. Also, those who are tapped in on my money bag alerts and those that got my course half off, those people already know what's up. So this is something that maybe we want to stay tuned, and maybe I can do some kind of partnership with Sanji, and we can do some TA, technical analysis, and help people even about the blockchain or whatnot like that. And we can also incorporate some kind of chart analysis. Just knowledge is knowledge, so we'll check that out. We'll definitely stay tapped in with Sanji right here. Recommendations. The white paper is constantly evolving. The community owns the project and will take part in the most important decisions. So it's really up to us. This is their Twitter, Telegram, and website. You guys already know this is all going to be down in the description below. I want you guys to focus on this right here, because this is something that I'm starting to see a lot. Tokens implement some kind of learning or some kind of teaching people more about the blockchain and cryptocurrencies. I've had a couple tokens reach out to me also maybe doing something like this. So maybe Sanji's interested, and we can definitely do that. I would be interested. We're working with Sanji and definitely getting some of this knowledge out there to you guys. So trading and understanding the blockchain and wallets and how we use them, it's a little bit easier for the new investors. And I'm glad with these really solid projects like this, because you know, there's a lot of projects that have left a bitter taste in a lot of new investors. And with these possibilities to teach people and stuff like that, and with solid projects, that'll help alleviate a lot of uncertainty in the market and whatnot with new investors that are kind of scared due to rug pulls and honeypots and whatnot like that. So you guys know what's coming. Continue to come back. Experience the abundance of money with me. Till next time, you know what it is. Later.